4 days before that game with DC United, could not get a hold of his mother to know if she was okay or if her family was okay. He was wrapped in a Honduran flag in the post-game celebrations. Fifth playoff appearance, including tie with Houston. First goal.
Tyndare into the area for Kyoto, who tries to turn. Does turn. Makes it 2-1.
Hey, we on that Fifth Avenue.
Does a good job, really, of making sure he keeps that ball and then squaring it across.
We'll be right back.
Kyoto. Wonderful play. Header from Kyoto. One that's been a theme from this game with the home tie. Brilliant ball. Sensational ball with the outside of his right foot. Into an area. Looks up. What about this for a delivery? That is absolutely magnificent.
Cider. Overlapping run. Toy, can you get it across? Yes! Kyoto! And they did that with a great run, a great ball into Toy's feet, and he's got all kinds of time to pick his head up. Kyoto right to the spot, right where you need to your center forward to run to. It's a great ball by Kiza, just into the path. Great weight on that ball. Squared across. An easy goal for Kyoto. And it could it be the goal that's going to put themselves into the playoffs.